There you go. And then take it and finish it. This is what you want to do with all your nails anyways. Get one of these tools, which I'll go over in another video. Put it right here. And sink it just a little bit below the surface so that you can put a little caulking over it, or even paint will cover that nail up. You don't want them sticking out. So I just wanted to show that little trick in the video.